Put your heads together, y'all. Put your heads together for Jack T. Put your heads together one more time.